proud of our new Higgs-EC chip. Now, the benefit of the Higgs-EC is that it is faster and more sensitive in both writing to the tag and reading the tag.
Right.
It's at the top of the industry in terms of the standards there.
And I know that's important because we get a lot of questions that's like, okay, do I use the Higgs 3 or the Higgs 4? So now there's even, you know, one more. So it's like what
Higgs,
is the difference?
4, like the Higgs 4, it is 128-bit EPC code plus a 128 user bit.
Okay.
And of course, it has all of our security features, the dynamic authentication, the unique code, the TID. In addition, it has, the EC stands for error correction. It rarely happens, but when it does happen, it's a real problem.
Yes.
There are what are called bit flipping errors, where one of the bits will actually change its value. And it usually happens if a chip has gotten crushed in production.
Yeah.
But it can also happen for other reasons as well.
Yeah.
It doesn't happen very often. We're an incredibly reliable industry.
That's true,
okay?
Yes.
But when it does happen, it's a problem for the entire supply chain, right? And the entire process.
Right.
Higgs EC was built to automatically correct bit flipping errors.
Really?
Okay, there's an algorithm and logic within the chip that allows you to do that. So it is something that has performance advantages, it has usability advantages, and eventually pricing advantages, because we can, it has factors that allow us to be far more efficient in terms of the way we manufacture it.
Okay.
We can put more of these chips on a wafer than any other chip in the industry.
Oh, wow.
So that makes the whole manufacturing process, the process of breaking down that wafer, taking the individual chips, placing them on the inlay, it makes that entire process far more efficient and time effective.
So you can offer it a better price.
And so the costing goes down, and eventually that translates into lower user price, which is good for the entire industry.